My finger's on the trigger, but the trigger seems locked. And I can't stop staring at the tick-tock clock. Even if I could, I would never give up.
With a pest on my chest, a bullet in my lung, I can't believe I'm dying with my song unsung. And if and when I die, won't you bury me at home? Cause I'll never get to heaven if I'm singing this song.
Yeah! How about a big round of applause for Anna tonight? Come on! Lovely Taylor guitar. Awesome. My name's Rob Spector, and I'm from Providence, Rhode Island. From the housetops to the gutters, from the ocean to the shores, the warning signs have all been bright and garish. Far too great a number to ignore. From the cities to the swamplands, from the highways to the hills, our love has never had a leg to stand on. From the aspirins to the crosstops to the elevators, and I will it's farther than it looks from where we stand. I wanna say I'm sorry for stuff I haven't done yet. Things will shortly get completely out of hand. I can feel it in the rotten air tonight. In the tips of my fingers, in the skin on my face, in the weak last gasp of the evening's dying light. The way those eyes I've always loved illuminate this place like a trash can fire in a prison cell, like the searchlights in the parking lots of hell. I will walk down to the end with you, if you will come all the way down with me.
Totally original by a guy with a different social security number than me.
And he actually wrote this next song about 3 years ago when I first moved to San Francisco. This was the first bar I ever came to, and I came for an open mic, and I met some swell people. And on Saturday, I'm leaving for New York, so I wanted to come by one last time and play a couple songs. And this is actually a song by a guy named John Darnielle in a band called The Mountain Goats, about a couple who hate each other so much that they refuse to get divorced, and they're waiting for the other one to drink themselves to death. And I thought it was the perfect metaphor for how I feel about San Francisco now that I'm leaving. It's called No Children.
Remaining friends give up on trying to save us. I hope we come up with a fail-safe plot to piss off the dumb few that forgave us. I hope the fences we mended fall down beneath their own weight. And I hope we hang on past the last exit. I hope it's already too late. And I hope that the junkyard's a few blocks from here someday burns down. Bye. shaving tomorrow. I hope it bleeds all day long. Our friends say it's darkest before the sun rises, but we're pretty sure they're all wrong. I hope it stays dark forever. I hope the worst isn't over. And I hope you quit before I do. And I hope I never get sober. And I hope when you think of me years down the line, you can't find one you think to say. And I hope that if I find the strength to walk out, you'd stay the hell out of my way. I am drowning. There's no sign of land. You are coming down with me.
Let's go to the last one. See ya.